Both SSDI and SSI are United States government programs based upon disability. SSDI is based upon how much you've paid into the system. SSI is a welfare payment. Both require that you prove that you're disabled, and both require that you're no longer engaging in substantial gainful activity.